What's doing, child, baby?
Hey, man. It's your boy Amon, man. Back to with another react. Hope you guys having a great day so far. So, we got another Outkast react. So, we got Spotty Oddy Dopalicious. Yeah, I said that right. Spotty Oddy Dopalicious, man. That's a tongue twister. I ain't gonna lie. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this, man. Like, subscribe if y'all know. And I ain't gonna lie. Just doing these Outkast reactions, man. They gotta come back. Listen, 2021, 2022, I'm predicting it. Outkast making a new album, man. Or might go on tour. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this, man. Without further ado, let's get it. I never heard this song, too. Instrumentation on this, bro, on they songs that I've been hearing, you can definitely tell that they Southern inspired. Like, they can probably hop into any other hip-hop subgenre or any other genre, but they always gonna have that Southern inspired music because they from the South, they from Atlanta, so they always gonna keep the Southern in them. I love that, bro.
Making sure the link is clean, leaning, checking out the scene. Nigga, where you wanna go? You know, club don't close to four. Let's party till we get no more.
This is so
try to come to fall.
Ooh.
Damn, oh Lord.
Y'all hear the horse?
Dickens. It gives me the Dickens, reminiscent of Charles. A little discotheque nestled in the ghettos of Niggerville, USA. Via Atlanta, Georgia.
Atlanta.
A little spot where young men and young women go to experience their first little taste of the nightlife. Me? Well, I've never been there. Well, perhaps once, but I was so engulfed in the OE, I never made it to the dope. You speak of hardcore. Why the DJ sweating out all the problems and troubles of the day? Why this fine bow-legged girl finds all outdoors? Loves lukewarm lullabies in your left ear, competing with set it off in the right. But it all blends perfectly. Let the liquor tell it. Hey, hey, look, baby, they playing our song. And the crowd goes wild, as if Holyfield just won the fight. But in actuality,
this a trip.
It's only about 3 a.m. And three niggas just done got hauled off in an ambulance. Two niggas done started busting.
Hey.
One nigga done took his shirt off, talking about. Now who else wanna fuck with Hollywood Cole? This just my interpretation.
Like, I can really picture him saying that, taking a show. Who wanna fuck with Hollywood Cole? Who is Hollywood Cole? I've been hearing his name going around in music for a minute. I think J. Cole said in like one of his songs, Hollywood Cole. Yeah, he did say that. Who was Hollywood Cole? Y'all let me know in the comments. This a trip.
Of the situation.
This is dope. on songs like this, bro, you could really hear all the instrumentations going on in the background. It's like painting this, like, a picture in your head. Like, I just picture, like, me being in the club listening to this, bro. Or someone, like a third-person story just going on. Someone in the club, you just watching it. Music style. Like, that's dope. I love long songs like this. Like, someone is drunk or something. That's what I'm picturing.
Yes. When I first met my Spodey Odey, Dopealicious Angel, I can remember that damn thing like yesterday. The way she moved reminded me of a brown stallion horse with skates on, you know. Smooth like a hot comb on nap ass hell. I walked up on her and was almost paralyzed. Her neck was smelling sweeter than a plate of yams with extra syrup. Eyes beaming like 4 carats a piece, just blinding a nigga. Felt like I cheated the whole order at presidential. My heart would be so damn fast. Never knowing this moment would bring another life into this world. Funny how shit come together sometimes, you
did. About to make a baby.
One moment you frequent the booty clubs, and the next 4 years you and somebody's daughter raising your own youngin. Now that's a beautiful thing.
Hey.
That's if you're on top of your game and man enough to handle real life situations, that is.
That's a fact.
Can't gamble.
That's a fact. You gotta handle before you ever have a new life step in this world. You gotta have be on your shit. That's a fact. Some of these young kids out here, they don't even know what they want to do with their life, but they still brought a baby to this world. Now they paying child support for the rest of their life, not care, take care of their kid. Big boy staying facts right there. Y'all should already know that.
Feeding baby on that dope money might not always be sufficient.
Hey.
But the United Parcel Service and the people at the post office didn't call you back because you had cloudy piss. So now you back in the trap. Just that. Trap.
Trap.
Going to marinate on that for a minute.
Trap. In the trap, being in the band, though, everybody know what a trap is. Being in a trap, stuck is somewhere. That's so many ways you can flip that word. I like what he did right there. You already know you great when you can catch a viewer attention for a whole 7 minutes. Normally someone would just skip the song altogether, but you have to, things like this, music like this, you gotta listen to it straight through, bro. That's how great Outkast is, bro. Big Boy Andre, that's how great they is, bro. They can keep your attention throughout the whole song. It can be 20 minutes. I think Liberation, we did react to that song, bro. That kept my attention the whole way through. Just the instrumentation, the lyrics on this song, under their songs, just catch your attention the whole way, bro. That's what makes them great. So, if you guys have any more Outkast songs you want me to react to, man, let me know in the comments, man. Hope you guys enjoyed this, man. Like, subscribe if y'all new. Appreciate all the love lately, man. Shout out to Outkast. Peace and love to y'all, man. I'm out.